Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, look at this, February 15th. I hope everybody had a warm and toasty Valentine's Day. I know I started it out for you, so that should have been helpful. We've got gray skies today because guess what's coming in at noontime? We've got a major storm coming from 12 until 6 o'clock today. Major snow, but then some warm temps are going to come in and give us a little bit of precipitation on top of our nice snow. So we call that a little crust on the dust, rather than the dust on the crust. So let's get you some numbers, okay? I've got 99 trails open, 81 of which have been groomed. And then let's go with the temperatures. I've got 13 at the summit. I've got 21 at the base. And I just saw one of the managers at Stratton, and he was saying we are busier than any other day today at Stratton. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then come on up and get some Stratton.